drove back home, 6 hour drive, 6 and a half. Before I left, I stopped by to see my nigga 21 in the studio. He had two of his kids with him running the studio. That's when I knew. Just a stand-up nigga, I love seeing shit like that. Question: how many fake in the streams? Getting the place from machines. I can see behind the smoke and mirrors, niggas ain't really big as they seem. I never say anything, everybody got the thing. Some niggas make millions, other niggas make memes. I'm on a money routine, I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons, this is a marathon. And I'm aware I've been playing it back from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no problem, I'll show up on every one album. You know what the outcome will be. I'm batting 1,000, it's got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, cause my nigga 21-7 just hit me and told me he sent me a spot. I knew record he got, he called it a lot. I opened my book and I jot, pray for Takashi, they want him to rot. I picture him inside, I'm still on a cot, letting know how I made it to the top. Wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for my kid cause they fucked up a shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. And at the low best, you don't doubt it, my nigga. Then it's Miss Junior, so style my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans that hopped in a band and shit when they thought that I wasn't gonna pan it. I got a plan. They say that success is the greatest revenge. Tell your fans, call on a mission, cement the spot as the greatest that did it before it all ends, nigga. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people that doubted you? Left or right to rock?